70 students from Eastleigh College took over the running of a hotel this weekend. Every role at the Holiday Inn was shadowed by a student currently studying catering or hospitality, and the students staffed all areas including the bar and reception.
Well, what we're doing here today is the extension of something we started last year in 2014. We took a load of students from Eastleigh College, we gave them work placements, and then this has developed incredibly well since then.
Working with businesses like this, it's really, really important. We've never done it before. The Holiday Inn here have never done it before. So it was a challenge that we've taken on both sides.
Press one.
Josh Sargent, a first-year hospitality student, worked on reception, something he'd always wanted to do.
I've always wanted to be in the hospitality industry. I like interacting with the people and helping, yeah. Just helping people and stuff.
Hospitality is an important part of Eastleigh's economy.
I think it's an amazing opportunity for people to interact with guests. It's a really exciting industry to be in and one that's growing all the time.
Eastleigh College say they plan to continue to build working partnerships to provide their students with hands-on experience and training. This is Stephen Slominski for Eastleigh News.